He still hasn't won a 500, just about the way it was with Earnhardt when he won his fifth race here.
That could change tomorrow, too.
Good.
19 cars on the lead lap. Two laps to go in a race that's seen 37 lead changes and lots of shuffling up front. Who's going to get to the checkered